The global program would be of 1 week duration from Monday 25th to Friday 29th and will be delivered by certified regional trainer Kellyanne Dawn Hamilton of Jamaica. Josanne Benjamin is the office administrator. She says this course will help entrepreneurs to create an export-ready plan that would help them reach their target audience.
And it's an export-ready course, so some of the things that would be taught is how to conduct effective market research, how to develop a marketing strategy that would allow these service businesses to actually reach out to their target audience. And at the end, the aim of the course is to help them to be able to create an export plan. And with the export plan, they would have specific information to their businesses that would help them to actually reach the audience that they need to get to in order to be profitable.
The five-day course is not limited to a particular group of people, but for all those interested in creating a profitable plan that best suits them.
As long as you're in the service sector, you're invited to this course. So it can be an entrepreneur that is now starting, or it could be an established business, because the hope is that they would be able to export the services that they have. So there's no specific age range or even the stage of development that the business needs to be at. But as long as they see the need to export, we want them there. And because it's an interactive course where the trainer would need to interact with the companies, we are looking to have at most 15 businesses.
Benjamin highlights some of the advantages of participating in such a course.
A lot of businesses in Grenada, some of them don't survive because they're small and they're targeting just the local audience of persons in Grenada. But because of this business, now they can get out there into the Caribbean and even internationally with their services. So it would increase their rate of survival. Also, being part of GCSI, we would allow them promotional activities. So we give them promotion when they join up with us. We provide advertisement for them. So that would also help them to be more sustainable.
Benjamin says spaces are limited as the Grenada Coalition Service target is 15 people. For GBN News, I am Rachel Bean.